They're the New Zealand mates who went from busking on the streets to having more than half a billion streams with their incredibly catchy songs. That's all right. That's the...
That song's going to be in your head all day. You are welcome. We're very happy that they didn't wake up late this morning because they're joining us right here in the studio. Well, thanks so much for coming in today. It's Jax Brodeur.
Thanks for having us.
Thanks for having us. Yeah.
Now, I hear that Woke Up Late was actually based on a real-life story, Sean, where you left your something very important at Ben's house.
Oh, I just forgot my wallet. I was supposed to go home and I didn't have my bus card, so I just stayed the night at Ben's and we just hung out and ended up writing Woke Up Late.
Yeah. And just got a banger instead. Yeah. You get your wallet back? All good?
Yeah, I found it.
Good stuff.
So you started out busking on the streets of Wellington, one of the finest cities on the planet, and suddenly you're at Coachella. I say suddenly, but you're at Coachella supporting Ed Sheeran, supporting Lorde. What was the time frame in between that? And does it seem really quick to you guys?
It doesn't seem quick. It was a lot of high school balls, 50th birthday parties, and just like, playing so many gigs, and it was, it doesn't feel like an overnight thing, but then when you do have a song just like pop up on radio, you are suddenly on a lot of people's radars, so it does feel like that. It was like it's a big lead up,
there was a moment for sure.
There was, and what did you guys do when that moment hit?
We tried to quit our jobs at the time. Matt was painting.
It took a while.
We tried, Now, our goal always was to be full-time musicians and the song going so well on radio and that sort of stuff allowed us to do that. And, and now we're here with
would
you guys.
Would you go back to busking? Is that something you'd go back to do for
It's definitely fun.
Why is that?
It's always just a really good time. We're having dance parties on the street at, 2 a.m. You didn't make much money at that time. At those times, everyone's a little bit, But it was super fun, We have to do it again sometime, actually,
Because you've got some pretty famous folk, not as famous as you, but hanging around Wellington. You've got Peter Jackson, you've got...
Flight of the Conchords.
Flight of the Conchords. But I can see them, dancing in the crowd in front
Peter
of
Jackson actually was our first, street fan. He came out and
danced.
Wow. I'm just kidding.
No, but I'm going with that story. I'm absolutely... Now, you've got this brand-new song, Mad at You. Tell us about it.
It's just like it's a slow jam. It's a classic love song. It's a classic. I'm just kidding.
He's preempting.
It's a chill banger. I love it. I love the song. We're stoked to get it out. We've got a whole EP coming out soon as well.
Yeah. Story behind that one. What did you leave at someone's house? What happened?
Everyone's been locked down at home. Everyone has these little fights with people. Tensions can rise, but at the end of the day, the song is about, loving someone, whatever, and not letting the little things get in the way.
Yeah. Nice.
It's a bit of a departure because you like kind of usually a bit of a white-knuckle adventure, you Kiwis. We've got vision of you. Bungee jumping while singing. Should we have a look?
Oh, yeah.
Let's have a look. So what's next, guys? Skydiving and singing, or what's the next plan?
I haven't gone skydiving yet, so that'd be cool.
It's on the agenda. Well, Drax Project's new single, Mad at You, is out now, and these fellas are going to perform it for us right now. Take it away.
Thanks.
3, 4. You made me crazy, I swear to God. Tearing my hair out when we don't get along. You say you hate me, I say I'm done. But it's a lie, 'cause I never really want you to go. No, I can't play the villain in the scene. When you pull me back in so damn easy, honey, you do something to me. Sometimes I just wanna fight. Hard as I try, baby, I can't stay mad at you. When looking in your eyes, I realize
You got a way with me, you too. I can't say mad at you. No, I can't say mad at you. But look in your eyes, I realize you got a way with me. Up late, somewhere far away from home. Pockets empty, wallet gone. The sun is streaming all on down in my face. Laying down on someone's bed, a girl that I had hardly met. And my head is spinning like I've been out days. Now you're waking up to lying next to me in your room. Not quite used to someone so new. Did you catch my name? Yeah, I wonder how long I slept in. I don't know where the hell I've been. I know that's alright. Last night we met at one, drank till two, danced till four, walked you home, awake till dawn, slept till noon, and now one more. Last night we met at one, drank till two, danced till four, walked you home, awake till dawn, slept till noon, and now one, now one more. Why is it so, so easy with the lights down? Why is it so, so easy when the night's out? Why is it so, so easy with the lights down? Why is it so, so easy? Yes, so, so easy. Last night we met at one, drank till two, danced till four, walked you home, awake till dawn, slept till noon, and now one more.